potentiometer and its principle of working. Potentiometer is an instrument which is used for measuring the potential difference between two points in the circuit very accurately as compared to the voltmeter. It is used for comparing EMFs of the two cells, and it is used for measuring the internal resistance of the cell. The setup used for potentiometer is as shown. This is also one of our experiments for class 12. Here there are four wires, 400 meter wires, and more can be used, which can be connected in series. And this is a meter scale. This is a Jokey J, and this is the voltmeter, a meter and battery, and this is rheostat, which is used to vary the resistance. Now, what is the basic working principle? This is that the fall of potential across any portion of the wire is directly proportional to the length of the wire, right? So for this, we know that, let us consider a wire having resistivity rho, uniform area of cross section A, and length L. Suppose in that case R is equal to rho L upon A, and also V is equal to IR. So putting this value, V is equal to I into rho L upon A. So we can write here V is equal to K into L, where K is equal to I rho, A is constant. So we can say V is directly proportional to L, which is the basic principle of potentiometer. Here K is equal to V by L is called the potential gradient. Potential gradient, which is the fall of potential per unit length of the wire. Now we will discuss how this is used for measuring the potential difference, EMF, and internal resistance of the cell in our next slide.